waiting on inmates and noticed their head count was down by one. The corrections department tells us that they went and did searches. NYPD was brought in and the investigation continues. We're joined now by Adriana. She was on the bus. Come in here and just tell us what happened and what was going on the bus.
Well, basically, everyone was getting really rowdy and impatient on the bus. They had us waiting there for about 3.5 hours. And
doing searches by bus?
They were only doing searches on the bus. They had helicopters going in the air and I guess checking under the buses to see if the inmate had potentially, I guess, hid under the bus. But yeah, it was a pretty rough.
How did you know the island was shut down?
I knew the island was shut down because when I came out from visiting my boyfriend, I seen like a huge group of people, which is like never very common. So I started asking people and they told me that nobody was leaving the island. So
is that pregnant women were on the buses?
Pregnant women, people were passing out, people were throwing up, having asthma attacks.
You couldn't leave the bus?
No, people were getting real crazy. I felt like I was in Rikers Island.
All right, thank you very much. So again, to recap, the Rikers Island back open tonight. The investigation continues. Again, it's all started around 7:30 when they did a head count and noticed they were off by one, much more on the Pix 11 Morning News. We're live. Your Rikers Island, Miles Miller, Pix 11 News.
Miles, sounds like there's some confusion there. Just to sort of get a feel for it right now. We know that the lockdown's been lifted, but do we know about the inmate? What is his status right now? Has he been caught? Is he still out there?
Sir, we have not gotten an update from the Department of Correction about that inmate, but we read between the lines, it appears that they may have found that inmate, but they because of the island being back open, and because they said that the wording was very precise, that the head count was off by one. They said that inmate they were looking for had not returned from recreation in a large recreational area. So we have not yet heard specifically about that inmate, but judging by the buses that have come here and the people who are visiting, the island is back open tonight.